Hello, I'm Dr. Nilima Barde, gynecologist practicing in Nasik for the past 30 years. As we all know, we are approaching 1st of August from where the breastfeeding week starts. On this occasion, it's a good time to recapitulate the benefits of breastfeeding, both for the mother as well as the baby. The benefits to the baby is that breastfeeding provides the right kind of nutrition, a complete balanced nutrition for the baby. It's available as the baby requires at the correct temperature without any contamination. It also provides a lot of immune benefits to the baby, as a lot of antibodies pass from the mother's milk to the baby, thus protecting the baby from a lot of gastrointestinal and respiratory infections, which would definitely help in reducing the neonatal and infant mortality and morbidity. It also helps to establish a good bonding between the mother and the baby. It has positive health benefits for the mother as well. Because of breastfeeding and the release of oxytocin during the suckling at the time of breastfeeding, it could help in some way to reduce the bleeding in the postpartum period, as well as help in involution of the uterus. Prolonged breastfeeding again would prevent ovulation and thus has contraceptive benefits to the breastfeeding mother. About 500 calories would be burnt every day during breastfeeding, so it would help the mother to regain her pre-pregnancy weight. So that is another beneficial effect for the mother. Long term, it has been shown that it decreases the chances of breast cancer in breastfed mothers. So all in all, breastfeed is the best for the baby and the mother. But we should not forget that as we focus on breastfeeding for the baby, the nutrition of the mother, the breastfeeding mother, should also be looked after, because it is the nutrition of the mother which is going to determine the quality of breast milk. So that the mother, one should assure that the good amount of calcium, iron, and as well as DHA is given to the breastfeeding mother, so that they all pass to the baby. And again, breastfeeding is known to improve the IQ of the breastfed infant. I would definitely recommend breastfeeding for all mothers, and I would insist that it should be started about within 1 hour of delivery of the baby. That is what we have been practicing for so many years. And she should be exclusively breastfeeding for 6 months, and after which top feeds can be added, and breastfeeding continued for 1 year, or if possible up to 2 years. But one must not forget the nutrition of the breastfeeding mothers. Otherwise, we have seen mothers feeding their babies for a year or two without having any supplements, and they would then complain of severe backache and all sorts of aches and pains related to the nutritional deficiencies that arise in them from prolonged breastfeeding. So the nutrition of the breastfeeding mother should also be looked after. And I would definitely advocate breastfeeding to all the mothers that would deliver. Thank you.